Yeah. If you wanna be a leader, gotta follow your heart. Don't tell them every move you're making, leave them all in the dark. Life is joy and pain, learning to acknowledge the art. We're trying to hold it all together as it's falling apart. Yo, you'll never get ahead, second guessing yourself. You gotta get back up no matter the direction you fell. Make the wrong decision, you could end up dead or in jail. It's up to you, the life you live in could be heaven or hell. Everything good in this life comes from taking a chance. Pay close attention to the details if you're making some plans. Your network, it doesn't work unless you're shaking some hands. You gotta put in work, the only way to make an advance. Gotta show progression if you're raising the price. If the situation is awkward, try breaking the ice. If you're planning to make a move, make it precise. If you're feeling lost in this life, I hope you take my advice. I'm saying,
stop stressing over nothing. Try to control your mind.
Gotta focus on the positive and stay in that direction. Don't let outside sources try swaying your perception. They just looking for attention, they just craving the affection. It's okay to be alone, stop running with the herd. Put your blood into your work and put your love in every word. And close attention to the road and every memory conserved. Every thought is like a diamond that you dug out of the dirt. Sometimes you gotta slow it down and take in the sights. Instead of giving up on what's left, try making it right. If you're planning to make a move, make it precise. If you're feeling lost in this life, I hope you take my advice. I'm saying,
stop stressing over nothing. Try to control your mind. Then learn to trust the process. Do that and you'll be fine. Stop stressing over nothing. Try to control your mind. Then learn to trust the process. Do that and you'll be fine. Stop stressing over nothing. Try to control your mind.
Which had a serious purpose at the end, and the thing was to get to that end. Success, or whatever it is, or maybe heaven after you're dead. But we missed the point the whole way along. It was a musical thing, and you were supposed to sing or to dance while the music was being played.